Welcome back. Not too many self-taught guitarists can say they've been nominated for Grammys, but Kenny Wayne Shepherd certainly can. This world-renowned blues rock guitarist is out with a new CD, How I Go. It just debuted. Congratulations. Number one on the blues chart.
Thank you.
Good to have you in. Hey, I want to ask you about another album you did last year, Live from Chicago.
Yeah,
that was kind of to pay homage, right, to some of the greats from Chicago.
Tell Absolutely. Yeah, we had some of those guys with us, actually. We played at the House of Blues, recorded the show live. We had Hubert Sumlin from Howlin' Wolf's band.
Who we just lost recently.
Absolutely, yeah. And Willie Big Eye Smith, who we also just lost, who was the drummer from Muddy Waters band. And a couple of my other early on influences, Brian Lee and Buddy Fled.
What does it mean when you're in Chicago? I mean, this is the place that electrified the blues.
Well, you know, it's got significant blues history here, and we're always proud to come here, and the people still love the blues music here, so every time we come here, it's packed, and the people are ready to have a good time.
Yeah, you feel like you really have to bring it here?
Well, we always bring it every night, but, you know, there's something a little extra special about Chicago.
You know, other people may not know, Stevie Ray Vaughan was a big influence on you. You met him just when you were a child, right?
Yeah, when I was 7 years old was the first time I met him. I went on to meet him several times after that, and actually his drummer, Chris Layton, is here with us today, but he's been in the band now for several years.
I thought he looked familiar.
Yeah, real honor to have him in the band, and you know, we got a stellar lineup and we're having a good time.
Yeah, tell me about your new album.
Yeah, it's called How I Go. Came out in August. It's doing really well. The fans seem to really dig it. It's our first studio record in several years, and a lot of people are saying they think it might be our best record yet, so that's great. We've been doing this for like 20 years, and people think we're putting out our best music now.
What are you going to play?
We're going to do the first single off the new record. It's called Never Looking Back.
Kenny Wayne Shepherd and the band, take it away. Thanks a lot for being here.
Thank you.
Afternoon. We're going to leave you with more music from Kenny Wayne Shepherd. He's performing tonight at the House of Blues in Chicago.